You clean up well, Mr. Solomon Gunn. Hawk won't know what hit him.
I assume Solomon Gunn is my cover?
You run a small but talented band of mercs out in the Terminus systems. Precisely the type of person Hawk respects. I took the liberty of giving you a reputation. Papers, witnesses, article in Badass Weekly. Just don't start talking business with him, and you'll be fine.
Remind me, what kind of man are we dealing with?
Hawk's a weapons dealer and smuggler. He killed my partner and stole his gray box. Other than that, he's not so bad. Rich, charismatic, willing to crack open a man's skull to get at the neural implants inside.
I take it I'm wearing this getup for a reason.
You'd look really out of place at a society party in armor, don't you think? You look great. You should wear this stuff more often.
Now's probably a good time to fill me in on the details.
You have been waiting patiently. Our friend Hawk is throwing a party for his closest friends. A couple dozen of the worst liars, cheaters, and mass murderers you'll ever want to meet. All bringing gifts as a tribute to the man himself. Our tribute is a lovely statue of your old friend Saren, rendered with loving detail and filled to the brim with our weapons and armor. You can keep your pistol as long as it's concealed. They won't hassle you over a sidearm. Once inside, we'll make our way to Hawk's vault door, somewhere in the back of the ballroom. Then, we case the security and start peeling away the layers. The statue should be there, waiting for you to crack it open and arm up. Then we just waltz into the vault and take back KG's gray box, and I'll finally get a chance to say goodbye.
You've worked really hard on this. KG must have meant a lot to you.
Was I that obvious? KG's gray box holds a lot of priceless personal memories. It's all that remains of who he was. But the secret he discovered is dangerous. I wouldn't bring you here if it wasn't.
This ought to be interesting.
That's what I'm going for. This is our stop. After you, Mr. Gunn.
Just one moment, sir. There seems to be an issue with the statue.
Is there a problem here?
No, Mr. Hawk. Just doing a scan.
I don't believe we've met. Donovan Hawk.
Solomon Gunn. A pleasure.
Sir, the scanners aren't picking anything up.
Don't think our guests would come all the way here from Ilium just to cause trouble, do you?
You may pass through, Mr. Gunn, with my apologies. But I will ask your companion to remain outside. You understand, I hope.
No problem. You're the host.
Enjoy the party.
Well, that didn't go as I expected.
Any idea why he'd send you away?
No. We've never seen each other in person, and no one knows what I look like. Just washing his ass, I'm sure. I can't blame him.
What do we do now?
We go on with the plan. You'll just have to do all the talking. I'll stay out of sight and stick with you the best I can. We'll keep radio contact in case something goes wrong.
We need to find the door and case the security. We'll figure out the next step then.
How did you ever contain that situation in Hawk?
Oh, that? A quick application of force, a little pressure, and bam, done.
Thank goodness we got those rabbits job.
Chief Rowe, huh? She sounds like a hard ass. If we could tap into the guard's communications, I could probably use this information.
What's your read on that Archangel guy?
He's making it too expensive to do business on Omega. Though I hear some mercs are coming together to deal with it.
Very nice. There's more here than I expected. Password-protected voice lock, kinetic barrier, DNA scanner. Looks like an EX-700 series. Everything a vault needs to be impenetrable.
This gonna be a problem?
Please, remember who you're talking to. We'll need to get a voice sample for the voice lock. You'll have to go chat up Hawk for that. We'll have to find a password too. DNA, child's play. We should find plenty of DNA samples in Hawk's private quarters. And the barrier? Cut the power. Never fails. If we can find it. Keiji could get through a system like this in his sleep. And I'm better. Let's get to it. It looks like the barrier's power cable runs under the floor here. I'll set your Omni tool to scan for electromagnetic fields. One sec. That should take care of the barrier.
Some say Commander Shepard is still alive. Really?
Oh, please. It's wishful thinking, at best.
To a security room. I'll take care of the lock. There we go.
Ready when you are.
Can't be back here.
Take him down.
Hostile spotted.
Got something?
The password is Perugia.
Huh. That's the name of the man who stole the Mona Lisa. Nice. I tapped into their communications. Maybe it'll come in handy. We still need that voice sample from Hawk.
Mr. Gunn, hope you're having a good time. That scene at the door hasn't soured your evening, I hope.
I understand the security, but who would dare try to break into Donovan Hawk's home?
Gunn, in our line of work, we attract a certain element. Few understand the pains we take to keep the barbarians at bay. People these days want comfort, entertainment, love. They don't see that the galaxy is fragile. They only have to worry about simple luxuries. Why? Because people like me, and you, are doing the terrible things that keep the galaxy spinning. This party is for us. The cleaners. The support structure for the galaxy's gleeful delusions of peace. May there always be a market for the things we do.
I said get him talking, and you got him talking. We've got enough of a voice sample. Let him go.
Enjoy the party, Mr. Gunn.
Let's go crack that voice scanner.
Mr. Hawk's private rooms are off limits to guests without security clearance.
I have clearance to go in.
On whose authority?
I have authorization from Chief Rowe.
Okay, one second. Chief Rowe, Samuels. Have you given access authorization to Mr. Hawk's private rooms?
They have access, Samuels. They'll stop bothering me.
Got it. Sorry to bother you, ma'am. Okay, you're clear to go in.
Enjoy the party.
Look for anything we can get useful DNA from. Just make it quick and quiet. We can probably get Hawk's DNA off the data pack. He seems to have obsessed over this. But I'm not sure there's enough. Let's keep looking.
Holographic interface. Won't find a sample here.
No DNA. Looks like Hawk's been trying to crack Keiji's gray box. Looks like he's missing something. He hasn't cracked the encryption yet.
It's clean.
It's a plant. The cleaners don't dare touch treasures like this. We can get some skin cells from the dust. It's probably contaminated, though. We should find another sample.
Credit shit. No hair, no skin flakes.
The housekeepers must be thorough. Empty. Too bad. A cigarette butt would have been a good source. Not a great saliva sample, but it's still useful. That should do it. Let's get out of here. That got it. The barrier's down.
DNA identification affirmed. Welcome, Mr. Hawk. Password required.
Verusha.
Voice ID accepted. Welcome, Mr. Hawk.
I'll check for security cams. Go ahead and get dressed. So this is Hawk's vault. Very nice. This scanner will hone in on the gray box. It's not far. Michelangelo's David. Just... wow. Think we could get this out through the door? Hawk has good taste. I'll give him that. Ugh. Arachni Queen. I guess everything's valuable to someone. This looks like quarry inscript. Wow. This has got to be old. When was the last time the Quarians wrote on stone? Not sure what it is, though. How did Hawk get Lady Liberty's head? Damn you, Hawk! This is nice. Oddly relaxing. Doesn't look like much, but that might be one of the most valuable pieces here. Turian art is rare outside of Palavin. For good reason, I say. Model of the Kara. It's like a Turian Titanic, the way I hear it. That's a Casa Locust. No, the Casa Locust. The gun that killed two presidents. Gorgeous. It even comes with a perfect copy, too. I'm sure Hawk won't mind if we borrowed these.
This looks interesting.
Oh my god. There it is.
Don't bother, Miss Goto. It's code locked. I had a feeling that was you at the door. I knew if it was really you, you'd get through anyway.
You know me. I don't like to disappoint.
I need what's in your grey box, Kasumi. You know I'm willing to kill you for it. I'll admit your skills are impressive. You got into my vault like I'd left it open. But you're still going to die, screaming, just like your old friend.
Let's see you try. This is where your special skills come into play, Shepard. Let's do this.
Eclipse forever!
Get ready.
Now you see me.
Blueprints. There's a landing pad to the east. Let's get out of here.
Joker, bring the shuttle in. Now.
Thank you.
They've seen us.
Another way.
Solomon's got a strength to go for me. Hostile fire.
this is valuable.
Keep them busy. I'll take care of this myself.
Show you the hard way.
Here they come. Look left.
Thank you.
love.
Information we found is all here. It's big, Kasumi. If the Council ever got wind of this, the Alliance could be implicated. Kasumi, I encrypted the information to keep it safe, and I uploaded the encryption key to your gray box, so no one could get the whole package. But if I'm dead, and if anyone knows about this, then I've made you a target, my love. I'm so sorry.
Keiji.
I know you, Kasumi. You'll want to keep these memories forever. But you don't need some neural implant to know I'll always be with you. Please. Kasumi. Destroy these files. There's nothing more I can do to protect you.
I can't do that. This is all that's left.
Goodbye, Kasumi. I love you.
Is there any way we can just destroy the information?
No. Keiji's a master at encrypting files. He laced the information into his memories. You can't get one without experiencing the other.
If it's that important to you, keep it. Just make sure you're ready to live with the consequences.
Yeah, I am. I'll stay off the grid. No one will know I exist. I think I want this. Thanks, Shepard.
Messages for you, Commander.
Away.
have used half our fuel.
Probe.